Before we get started, keep in mind you can pause or exit this course at any time. You know, in case you need a snack. Short selling offers the opportunity to sell a stock at a higher price and then buy it back at a lower price in the future. But how can John sell something he doesn't already own? He has to first borrow the shares with the assistance of his broker. John will need a margin account with his brokerage firm because he can't sell short in his cash account. The question is, what makes winning teams win? The answer is actually quite simple. Great players plus a great coach leads to great performance. It's as true at Converse as it is in sports. Let's explore what you can do to build a winning attitude and create a high-performing team in your store. Oh, hey, Dan, I'd like you to sit down with Frank and go over his list of requests for the accounting system. He's commented that the system has slowed down his workflow, so let's start there and get to the bottom of why. Pay close attention to this safety review. You'll want to keep all your fingers for texting your friends later. Chop chop, lollipop. Welcome to the Delta Airlines Safety Awareness Module. In this lesson, we'll talk about the hazards you may encounter working in the airport environment. It's important to understand the dangers you face when working with jet aircraft and powerful jet engines. The three biggest dangers when engines are running are suction, blast, and noise. The electric motor in your Honda CR-V hybrid car can also act as A, a generator, B, a fuel pump, or C, a cooling fan. The process begins when silicon-rich sand is melted and cooled, forming a solid, which is then sliced into wafers. Once inside an Intel fab, the raw wafers are loaded into front-opening unified pods, or FOUPs, which travel hundreds of miles along Intel's automated superhighway as processors are built up on each wafer. Virtual high five. You are done, my friend.